Let's go. What are we waiting on?
We're out of gas.
Telling y'all, something is not right.
Es muy peligroso como un chupacabra.
I'll say it again. It is absolutely essential that you stay indoors. I repeat.
Mississippi putting it down. I'm the hottest round. I told y'all. Y'all can stop me now.
Not gonna lie, I have a bad feeling about this interview.
Don't be so nervous, Wes. It's gonna be great. We've been trying to get an interview with Daron Payne all year.
Well, we could always film our episode at that creepy old steel mill.
Good idea.
I guess this place is alright, but I want to get the heck out of here. Where's the tripod?
Oh man, I left it in the car. Hang on, I'll go get it.
Matt? Oh, hey, Daron Payne. All right, we're here with Daron Payne. Shades Valley is a big defensive tackle, one of the top uncommitted prospects in the state of Alabama.
I just took a visit like 2 weeks ago to Florida State, and hopefully I get to Ole Miss this weekend.
Well, I know that you're down to Auburn, Alabama, and Mississippi State. What is it about those three schools that kind of stand out for you right now?
Auburn, I just grew up a fan, so. And then the chances of me playing, they say are high, so I love it down there. And at Mississippi State, my teammate Keith Mixon, he committed, and I just love the way they coach. Mm-hmm. And at Bama, they're just all about hard work, and that gets me where I'm trying to go.
I'm looking for my my co-host, Matt. He went missing a little while ago. Have you seen him around here anywhere?
No, have you checked in the creepy tunnel over there?
The creepy tunnel? I'll go check that.
Oh my god, it's Wes Sinor from the 5-Star Super Show.
Watch out! Did you see that monster over there? That was chasing me. I swear it was right behind me. You didn't see it?
No, I didn't see it.
Alright, well, so you're down to Auburn, Alabama, Mississippi State. You mentioned Keith Mixon's going over there. What are the chances that that Dan Mullen kind of sways you to Mississippi State?
It's high right now. Like, the way they're playing right now is very high.
What's the main thing that you're looking for from these schools?
Just somewhere that's going to offer me and a lot of playing time and just feel like home, somewhere I fit in.
Well, do you have a decision as to when you might want to make a commitment right now?
Yeah, the All-American game, the Under Armour game.
Okay, that'll be in January,
yeah.
Right? So I'm still looking for Matt. I've had a really hard time trying to find him here. Have you seen him lately?
No, have you checked by the toxic waste barrel?
The toxic waste barrels?
Yeah.
I'll go over there and check. Thanks again.
Hey, Wes.
Oh, Matt, you found the tripod.
All work and no play makes Matt a dull boy. Here's Matty.
Wes, wake up. Hey. Tow truck's here, man.
Good, let's get out of here.